before, what could be the ramifications, sir, of this, and what would you say?
देखिए, अब ये तो इलेक्शन कमीशन और मुझे लीगली तो एस्पेक्ट नहीं बहुत ज्यादा पता है, क्योंकि हमारे, लेकिन एक बात तो बड़ी क्लियर है कि अगर करप्शन केसेस के अंदर या वैसे सजा होने पे कोई बाहर है इलेक्शन लड़ने के लिए, तो डेफिनेटली अगर पॉलिटिकल पार्टी भी इस तरह से करप्शन में इन्वॉल्व होती है तो उस पर भी जरूर कार्रवाई होगी। लेकिन एक बात तो बहुत क्लियर है कि जो शराब घोटाले का पैसा था वो आम आदमी पार्टी ने जिस तरह से इलेक्शनों में लगाया, और उसके खुद ही आम आदमी पार्टी के कैंडिडेट ही उसके अंदर गवाह बने और उन्होंने बताया कि हमें इतने करोड़ मिला, हमें इतने करोड़ मिला, तो आम आदमी पार्टी तो इन्वॉल्व होनी थी केस में। और फिर सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने भी ये पूछा था कि अगर आम आदमी पार्टी इन्वॉल्व है तो आप इसको अक्यूज क्यों नहीं बना रहे, तो ये तो एक तरह से कोर्ट ने अभी मानना था कि इन्वॉल्व होगा तो पार्टी भी अक्यूज बनाई जाए, ऐसा नहीं है कि इंसानों आदमी तक ही आप छोड़ दें। लेकिन अब अक्यूज बनने के बाद उसका लीगल प्रोसेस में कैसे होगा, मुझे इतने जानकारी तो नहीं है, मैं लीगल नहीं हूं, लेकिन मेरे को लगता है कि जरूर ये कार्रवाई पार्टी पे होने पे जरूर पार्टी को भी इसका खमियाजा भुगतना पड़ेगा।
अब सिरसा साहब, इस पूरे मसले पर आम आदमी पार्टी ने कई बार रिस्पॉन्ड किया है। व्हाट दे हैव सेड इज दैट दिस इज यू नो प्योर सिंपल वेंडेटा बाय द बीजेपी। अरविंद केजरीवाल ये कहते हैं कि क्योंकि भाजपा डरती है अरविंद केजरीवाल से और बढ़ती हुई आम आदमी पार्टी से, इसलिए आप चाहते हैं कि उनकी पार्टी को ही खत्म कर दिया जाए।
देखिए, उनकी पार्टी को कैसे खत्म कोई कर सकता है, अगर वो करप्शन के पैसे अरविंद केजरीवाल जी ने लिए हैं, ये तो नहीं बीजेपी के हमारे राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष जी ने अरविंद केजरीवाल जी को कहा था कि आप पैसे ले लीजिए शराब के, ना ही हमारे दिल्ली के अध्यक्ष ने फोन करके कहा था उनको कि आप पैसे लीजिए, शराब के पैसे मिल रहे हैं आप पैसे ले लीजिए। वो अगर करप्शन के पैसे नहीं लेंगे तो कार्रवाई कैसे होगी, किसी ईमानदार पे तो कार्रवाई कैसे हो सकती है? विपक्ष में हमारी कितनी सरकार है, विपक्ष में हमारे ओडिशा के अंदर सरकार है, तो उनपे नवीन पटनायक जी पे क्यों नहीं को कार्रवाई होगी? विपक्ष में हमारे तो अभी बिहार के हमारे साथी हमें छोड़कर ही गए थे, तो अगर वो ईमानदार रहे तो उनपे क्यों नहीं कार्रवाई होगी? या वहां पे आंध्र प्रदेश के अंदर जगन है तो उनपे क्यों नहीं कार्रवाई हुई? विपक्ष के भी हमारे बहुत सारे लोग हैं, लेकिन अब करप्ट लोग ये कहें हम पे कार्रवाई क्यों कर रहे हो, हम तो विपक्ष के हैं। तो अरविंद केजरीवाल जी तो ये ज्ञान बांटते थे कि किन किन पे कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए, मुझे लगता केवल उन्हीं पे कार्रवाई। आप सोचिए, अरविंद केजरीवाल जी की जब ये ज्ञान बांट रहे थे करप्शन के लोगों का नाम का, आप याद करके देखिए उड़ीसा के चीफ मिनिस्टर का नाम नहीं था, आप याद करके देखिए जगन का नाम नहीं था, तो वो खुद भी मानते थे ईमानदार है तो वो बचे रहे। अब जिन लोगों का वो खुद नाम लेते थे, चाहे लालू जी हों, चाहे परिवार शरद पवार जी हों, या अखिलेश जी हों उनके पिताजी मुलायम जी हों, या लालू जी और उनके परिवार हो, तो अब करप्शन का पैसा आप लेंगे तो पार्टियों पर कार्रवाई भी होगी।
ठीक है, ठीक है। सिरसा साहब, जब करप्शन की बात होती है तो आम आदमी पार्टी ये भी कहती है कि भाजपा एक वॉशिंग मशीन है और इसलिए वहां जो भी करप्ट नेता जाता है वो साफ हो जाता है। लेकिन फिलहाल शुक्रिया सर दैट यू आर स्पीकिंग टू अस, दैट्स द फर्स्ट रिएक्शन कमिंग इन। वील जस्ट वाइडन दिस एंटायर कॉन्वर्सेशन, गेट बोथ भवतोष एंड प्रियांक हु आर ट्रैकिंग द स्टोरी। एंड भवतोष, बिफोर आई कम बैक टू यू अगेन, प्रियांक, दिस स्टोरी इज सिग्निफिकेंट नॉट जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट देर आर वेरी सीरियस ग्रेव एलिगेशन अगेंस्ट द आम आदमी पार्टी, not just because of the fact that Arvind Kejriwal possibly is, you know, involved in this. The BJP alleges the proceeds of the crime have been used by the party during its campaign in particularly Goa. Now, if the party is named as an accused, Priyank, what happens next?
See, Sandy, that says, Deepthi, it will start up, the enforcement directorate can start seizing the property which has been made by the Aam Aadmi Party with this alleged bribe amount. Because as you rightly said that the case of Arvind Kejriwal's arrest also came up into picture since the time enforcement directorate started talking about the 50 crore rupee of proceeds of the crime being used in the Goa election. During the course of statement which was given by Andy Gupta, the party's national treasurer, who is also a member of parliament from the upper house, clearly stated in a statement which was given to the enforcement directorate under section 50 of the PMLA that this particular money and the funding could have only be used by the national coordinator and the state head. The national coordinator Arvind Kejriwal was arrested and Atishi was the state in charge at that moment. A day before the Goa election, we also accessed that letter. It is clearly implying that this particular money, which is said to be a bribe amount, which was the proceed of the crime, was used in party funding. So gradually the party also comes into picture. Everyone has been talking about this thing, that if Arvind Kejriwal has been arrested as the national convener on this allegation by the enforcement directorate, the evidence which they have given to the court that the proceeds of the crime was used by Arvind Kejriwal, then certainly the money was used in party funding. That implies that the party's name could have come into picture. This is probably very categorically for the first time, Enforcement Directorate has apprised the High Court regarding their move of making the party as an accused. Mm-hmm. If that happens, then certainly the party's property, those assets which has been made up by the Amani party with this alleged bribe amount, could be seized, and that could be a huge political drama in the national capital.
Okay, and you know, Bhavtosh, let's push that point a little further. Section 70 of the PMLA is something that, you know, was debated, discussed, even when earlier this entire matter did come up in the court. And the question that was put forward is that under that section, can you have a political party that can also be named as an accused? Because that was a section that applied to entities, to companies. So where does the law really stand on that? Is this still a gray area? What does the ED say about this?
Well, it's not much to do with what ED thinks, but there is also a ruling by the same court that is presently hearing the bail of Manish Sisodia, that is the court of Justice Swarnakanta Sharma, in which the court had in fact said that they can in fact, the ED can go ahead and make a political party an accused, because it said that representation of People's Act, under Representation of People Act, a political party is collection of an individual, and also under Section 70, a company is also a collection of individuals. So it equated a company under Section 70 of PMLA with Representation of People Act and allowed ED to go ahead and take action. Now, this order was passed when it rejected the Kejriwal's plea in which he has said that his arrest is illegal. So ED now has a order which has not been stayed or annulled by the Supreme Court or by a higher court. So ED is within its right to, in fact, quote this order and then say that, they, look, we have an order, and they are within their rights to, in fact, go ahead and, in fact, now, in fact, make a political party and accused as far as this case is concerned. In fact, this would probably, what we are now telling our viewers, that this would probably be the first time that any political party, minor political party, but in case of Aam Aadmi Party, it is a national party, though a very small national party, will be made an accused as far as this case is concerned. It was coming, it was in fact coming since October, since last October, when ED for the first time had told the Supreme Court. But the very fact that in next few days, ED will be filing a charge sheet, naming Aam Aadmi Party as well as national convener and Delhi's chief minister as an accused, will be very big, because ED is also in process of writing to the Election Commission of India that Aam Aadmi Party is an accused, and Election Commission of India can then take an action against Aam Aadmi Party.
And Bhavtosh, in case that happens, that is again going to be unprecedented, because like both you and Priyank underscore, this has never ever happened, that you've had a political party that has been named as an accused. Let's get the first response from someone who leans towards the Aam Aadmi Party. I'm told Akash Deep Muni, who's a political analyst, also joins us right now on the broadcast. And Bhavtosh, Priyank, I'm going to come back to you in just a moment. Akash Deep, good afternoon, and thank you for speaking to us on Times Now. How would you respond to what you're just hearing? The Enforcement Directorate has unequivocally told the court that they are making the Aam Aadmi Party an accused in the entire Liquorgate case.
See, it had to come, because now, as recently Arvind Kejriwal has got an interim bail, so things are going in favor of Aam Aadmi Party. As the Honorable Supreme Court has said, that since 2 years, investigations are going on, and till now, trial has not started. So why the investigation is taking so long? This is the question of Honorable Supreme Court to the ASG, Raju. The interesting fact is that now they will go out all the way to trample a small party called Aam Aadmi Party. They'll not only put the convener behind bars, not only put number one, number two, number three, number four behind bars, but they will also finish the party, which Arvind Kejriwal has been telling since a long time. Because there is only one opponent in this country who can really face the analogy that Narendra Modi is putting for in front of the whole world, that is called Arvind Kejriwal. So in sooner or later, they want to trample it, and that is why they are making Aam Aadmi Party as an accused in this case, and also Arvind Kejriwal. Previously, I might remind my viewers that the Supreme Court asked ASG Rajyota, why you are not making Aam Aadmi Party as an accused and you are Arvind Kejriwal as an accused. Then they said that we are not sure till now. Now,
but Akashdeep, good that you raked up that very same point. And you know, this is exactly what I wanted to ask you. You claim vendetta. You say this is a witch hunt. But when the court itself, when it was looking through the case and in one of the hearings, it mentioned this, we'll have to figure out how the story moves from there, Akashdeep. For the moment, thank you for speaking to us. Thank you also, Rubhav Tosh, and also Priyank, for getting us the latest on that. So we will keep getting you updates from the court as and when we have them.
Keen, sir, your dinner.
On a tile? It's antibacterial.
Mm-hmm. Easy to clean.
But plates? Clean by. It's a tile ad.
IM Plus technology simane. World class tiles. Tile ho, the simple ho.